Hey there, are you having a bit of trouble with VLC not playing YouTube videos? No worries at all. Today, I've got you covered with a quick fix. So without wasting any more time, let's jump right in. First things first, locate the VLC Media Player shortcut on your desktop, then give it a right click and choose Open File Location from the menu that pops up. Next up, you'll want to navigate to the LUA folder, then find your way to the Playlist folder. Once you're there, go ahead and delete the youtube.luac file. You might need to grant permission for this, so just click continue and the file will be gone. Now it's time to fire up VLC Media Player. Next, head over to the Media tab and select Open Network Stream from the options. After that, paste the YouTube link into the provided box and hit the play button. And there you have it. Your video should start playing smoothly without any hiccups. So folks, that's how you tackle the issue of VLC not playing YouTube videos on your PC. If you found this video helpful, then subscribe to our channel and don't forget to drop a like. And if you have any kind of questions, please ask them in the comment section below. Thanks for watching.